did leave some stuff in these cabinets. But we want to get back. This would be a good, like, house at the end of the block for grabbing stuff. We gotta get some stuff into the main cabin. I gotta get some more paint too, because I wasn't able to mark these doors. I gotta go stick this stuff into one of the lockers in the house. I have more room.
That did it. This will come in handy.
Big time. So you watch for the crows, and that's where bodies usually are, so that's good.
We here.
Let's look inside this building first. What's that? Fires. That's new. I wonder if that's for fixing that power.
Better hang on to this. I think I can use this.
Still haven't found a crowbar. I mean, I have not found a hacksaw yet. Paddles. Oh, it's only 9 minutes per. But that's more weight that I don't need to use. Stump remover. Dog food, flour. How about those? Only one. Oats. That's good. So we've got a fuse and some wires.
Is it food or?
I think that's, I don't know, it must be a mission or something.
Thank goodness. I need to drop something.
That's cool. I'm gonna get up to that tower and see if I can't start fixing it. Okay, I think.
Something's making me feel tired.
Uh-oh. Hopefully I can make it. I want to make it because I can.
Ah.
Okay.
Feeling so drained. Okay, well, we're going to leave off there. Next episode, we are going to head back to the bait house, because I want to get some, you know, once I get sleep, I want to get some more exploring in and stuff. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll talk to you in the comments.